I don't come from a writing background. My undergraduate degree is in physics and mathematics, and I'm a musician, and writing, frankly, always terrified me. I'd never thought of myself as a writer, but I think through this project and through my research into the traditional dance, it helped me become a writer. It didn't come easy to me, but it was something that I was motivated and driven to do, and that's probably why it took me 14 years to get it done. But it feels wonderful to finally get it out.